here at the Jammers. He does so much all the time. Water bottles, swag, huggy rugs.
Yeah.
And Gus Emerson, a little bit of old school Santa Barbara. Bringing it back. Yeah. He's a retired hippie. I mean, a firefighter. And it's cool. This is his first Jammers. He's come out. His son works where I used to work. So we have this little small world going on. It's really cool. So can't wait to see what these guys... Which one's the more attractive, Emerson? The one in the middle? Okay, let's find the music. Are you guys ready once I get the music going?
You want to shoot that kid okay. Oh, is that kid in the way?
Oh.
All right, and let me just hit the button and we...
Let's do this.